Scoreboard is in splendid form as always. The gold weather vane slightly faded into the background of the trees in the distance here. It's showing naught for naught, and that means we're ready to get underway. And Izzy Wong will open the bowling from the Birmingham end. She's on her way in now for the second game of the Rachel Hayhoe Flynn Tribute. She bowls her first ball. Laura Marshall is out. It's a terrific start from Izzy Wong. She has hit the top of the off stump with the first ball, knocked it back, and that scoreboard will tick to none for one from the very first ball of the game. A terrific start for the Central Sparks, exactly what they would have wanted. Izzy Wong going with the same end, and she was struggling with her line in the previous game, but she didn't there.
Well, I saw her warming up from both ends this morning, but she's obviously chosen that end again, which it's turned out to be a very good decision there.